In this video, I'm going to summarize data collection. Right, if you've seen the last two videos, we spoke about the importance of centralizing the data and setting up a governance framework around your data. Now, even though this looks like a tedious activity, you need to think data collection as a horizontal capability, not vertical capability. Now, what I mean by horizontal capability is the same data that you are centralized. For example, if you are centralized a customer data, the data can be used for multiple use cases. It can be used to maybe reduce customer churn. It can be used to enhance customer experience, or the same customer data can also be used to find out whether the customer is a promoter of your product or a detractor of your product. Right, that is the horizontal capability. You centralize once and use it for many different purposes. The second aspect to look at, once you centralize the data is not only serving your machine learning and AI application, but also it is serving your other consumption patterns. The other consumption pattern can be your business intelligence reports, your data dashboards, or it can be even a data mining activity where you go into the data and find trend and patterns. Right, in the next video we are going to talk about data analysis. Is another key activity once you centralize your data assets. Stay tuned to the next video. Thank you. Bye.